I just fell off the boat. I went to... Yeah, there's a, so Carla was saying, like, there's a GG etiquette, like, you only GG somebody if they beat you. If you beat them, it's kind of like you're rubbing salt in their face. I don't know if this counts as a GG, though. Thank you. Well, that's okay, because they're going to be really... If they're doing it right, if they're doing it the way I do it, they're parked really far away from that right here, but I'm just sick. Well, that's what the... Yeah, you can do that. Just see the registers. But it's... Mermaid Tideway.
Oh, wow. That's so, like, perfect, dude.
I think that's Mermaid Tideway, isn't it? Yeah, it's at our island, yes. Is it Galleon or what is it? And my wife is standing here telling me I have to take this because it's either if I don't take it, I'm a mermaid. She said, what are you? She's like, take that event. What are you, a man or a mermaid? Yes, these are new. They marked with. Oh, okay, so it's new. Yeah, it's that Ashen Dragon. Steer to the left. Oh crap, this fucking cannon's keeping us away. Yeah, it does. huh?
Okay, see, I killed this guy like at least 5 times.
playing our boat. Oh yeah, look at this! Thanks guys! Now look how much treasure we got. Look how much treasure, dude. There's something. There's treasure scattered all around the island. Yep, you're gonna get this. They put a shit ton of treasure. Okay, hey Steve, bring that rowboat over to where our gamer tags are, if you can. Oh, we got a ritual skull. What? Okay, that's fine. Just grab the most important shit and let's get out of here. I knew they're gonna come back. Hey, let's just. Do you have that Ashen Skull, Johnner? Let's just get on the boat and go. They can have this shit. I don't give a fuck. I don't care. I just want to get the fucking commendations. How far is he? Are you on? Well, we're just gonna leave in a minute, dude. If you're not, we're leaving in like 1 sec. Have the treasure, dudes. We just want the skull. Oh yeah, we don't want that. Get that shit off our boat, dude. Okay, it's gonna sit. Ton of treasure to get, and it's double gold and double rep, so you know, win-win. We're gonna get 20 grand and that's them or us. Find an outpost and one of us jumps off and sells that thing. Yeah. There we go. But you can go over there and PvP on it. Stop. Anchor a little bit. Nobody expects Yes. Here. Hey, miss.
That was loud.
Yeah. They're turning around anyway, it's like they're attacking. They're attacking to get better wind. What if we just went south? They're gonna intercept us going this way, bro. Let's do an anchor drop and go the opposite, because they're gonna intercept us. Get that thing off our boat, dude. That fucking stupid ass thing is filling us up with water. I know, but I'm just saying, that thing is filling our boat up with water, man. That beeping. Check those holes so they can't fix them. They're dead, but they're still anchored. Make it to the outlet, just go to the outpost and sell that shit, and then fucking, yeah. Okay, I'm coming back soon, hopefully. What's going on? like it when players come back and don't get it. That's fun. Get like next to it. I'll just jump off and hop on right and swim over there. Oh, I see it. No, I see it. I just thought it was gonna be like obscured in clouds. So. So what we should do now is like just like scuttle the ship and respawn or whatever happens. Away from, you know what I mean? I mean, this is gonna be 20 grand. Yeah, sure. Why not, right? Oh, perfect. Yeah. No, I'm on the island. I'm gonna sell this. Sold one today, or one yesterday and two today. Now. So I made 60 grand. That's interesting. And I want the commendation for killing the Clicky, because there's like a really rare commendation, I guess. It's just the alien. That was a cool yoink we just did. That kind of makes up for yesterday for you guys, right? I mean, not kind of, a little bit, maybe a little bit. No? I know, it's not, yeah, it's true. It's not gonna. But, Phoenix Hideaway? Yeah. Who knows?
This thing.
Player galleon coming in. Same ones. Same ones. Just let the ship go off. They will hide on the island, and when they come to get the treasure, we'll go. I don't see it. Where is it? They give you a lot of treasure now from killing these guys. Oh look, our boat is just gonna run into the water. Let's gather all the treasure and then like hide right next to it. There, look at the chest. Who put the chest of rage over here? Oh. Somebody just, there's a skeleton galleon. Skelly galleon sound. Yeah, that's it. Yep, I see your tag. You can do that if you hide close up enough. Never mind, I thought it would fucking sink. It floats. Shit. I want to hide this from them so they can't find it. Maybe. Yeah, right? Storage crate with a shitload of blunder bombs and fireballs. and go into the middle of Flameheart and just attack the main ships. And the other ships don't even attack you, because you're the robot. Sorry, I didn't make that point. They're a robot. That's kind of cool. What the fuck was that? Going down. The galleon went down? Look at us. Shh. It's a kid's game. We're spooning. No. Gross. This is like 69ing. John was like, shut the fuck up, shut the fuck up. Totally see my mermaid just sitting right there. Precious gemstones. What? No, I don't know. Here they come, dude. They're right there. me. Hammond? Was that from JoJo? Fucking A, dude. I watched all that shit, dude. Do you like that? Do you like JoJo? I like JoJo, man. I watched all four. I watched like four seasons. Hey, that's kind of cool. You notice though, like, they're destroying our ship. I don't care about the ship. I just want to fuck with their ship. But we sunk them, right? So we're good. We should just take off. Let them sit here for nothing. Hey, so that's funny about, you notice, like, they only talk about how long, like, in the first episode season, right? And then it was stands. I like stands. Rage? Purple? Is it purple? Hey, Johnner, you gotta set. I'll set. Dude, do you have your gamer tag thing set up, Johnner, so you can see far? Oh yeah, you gotta set that up. Yeah, because he was carrying around that chest, so they're obviously. See our gamer tag. I got the trying to kill this guy. Ah, he caught me. I was limping because I fell on top of him. And fuck, dude. I was limping. Motherfucker. He's over there by the where all the chests are. So, John, did you see all the JoJo's? Oh man, that scene where they killed Iggy. Dog, where he kicked the dog. That was, dude, I dreamt about that for days, dude. I dreamt about that scene for a couple days. Alright, here we go, sorry. Alright, we just, blah, blah, blah. No, it's okay, dude, please. That is it's totally fine. Hey, whatever, man. Alright, so, you know, I saw a bunch of good chests that I really want to get. Like, there's these, Crate of Extraordinary Minerals. That's the one I really need. I'm respawned. I'm already up here. Hold on. I'm looking for something. I wanted to find this. Oh, here. There's a chest that I really wanted. Oh, crate of extraordinary minerals, I think. The one where they go to Egypt? I love that one. That was a good one, dude. JoJo? The Adventures of what's it called? The Bizarre Adventure. JoJo's Bizarre Adventure. Season 3 was good, dude. Like, that was a long one, man. Like, 50 episodes or something, right? And they had to go to Egypt. Like, Dio was. I like Dio. I like that shit. It's cool. And then, like, how, I like how they had, like, Joseph was, like, the first, like, and then he became, like, the dad. And then the other guy was Joseph, who was the other guy? He was, like, the half-Japanese, half-American guy who was kind of an asshole to his mom. Yeah, Jotaro, yes, exactly. But he turned out, I mean, he was cool. And then, Polnareff. Yes, yeah, poor guy. I'm not an anime fan by any means, but Aiden got me into it. He's like, you gotta watch this, it's really cool. So we just ended up like watching one episode every dinner, and I just. Oh, there's a guy with a gunpowder belt right next to me. And there's a skill for behind us. Oh, we should go steal from them. Steal that from them. Oh, dude. Well, we first gotta get their other treasure on board. I kind of regret doing this now. Because it's so far, now that we want to, I mean, I regret pulling it all the way over here. Hey, John, push that thing where you get to settings. Settings, and then go to gameplay, and then scroll down, and hold on 1 second, nameplates, you see where it says crew status tags, turn that to on, and now you'll see our name tags for fucking, like, really far distance, and you'll see little, you'll see, like, if we're fighting, it'll turn red with swords and shit like that, you see? So, like, if someone's at, it's really cool, you can see through rocks and stuff, so if someone's at the boat and the other person's lost, you just say, follow my game tag. So that's what your dad was saying earlier, just come to my game tag, because he assumed you had that setting. Sure, why not, man? We don't want them to come back and get it. So are we just leaving this shit here on this beach, Steve? Like, it's stuck? I'm coming. Here, I'll just. Right harpoon. Right harpoon. He's on the beach. I'm putting the sails and anchor up just in case we need to take off. You never get good unless you hang unless you get good. Yeah. Let's go sell this shit first though. Why can't I grab this? I want to get this would be great. Instead of soil and soil. Genre, I like how the stands were like made after like bands or songs and shit, like at the end of it. That was funny. Sounds like a country song. Oh man. It's gotta be Golden Sands too, right? I was telling your dad, there's a guy on Twitch the other day, he did a character from Zero to Pirate Legend in 15 hours. Well, no, but that double XP only kicked, because he started on Friday night in Texas, right? So that double XP only started like on Saturday British time. So I don't know. There was... Saturday, right? Not Friday, though, right? But it was the weekend, correct? Not Friday. Yeah, Saturday morning. Yeah. So there were a few hours, like, when we started, I think, that weren't not those first few hours. Oh, it was just for the stream. I thought it was kind of interesting. serial killer, right? The one who would have heard was all of that town. Italy or something, right? Narancia. Yes. Forgot about that shit. Yeah. Dude, and oh my god, after I got used to that one, it's funny, you get used to, like, the characters each season, and, like, they're, like, kind of outlandish, but you get used to it, and then, like, the next season starts, and they're just, like, crazy looking, like, yes, it really was. Yeah, dude, I know, it was so out of whack. It was just whack, dude. It was really like, who the hell is dressing like this? Yeah, I know, I could hardly, but it was, the plots were pretty good. Yeah. How he turned that whole ship into a stand, that was pretty cool. Oh yeah, it's really trippy, man. Really, hey, okay, dude, if you like these, if you like that, you like, I think you'll like Rick and Morty, because it has that same kind of mind-bending kind of plots. Hulu, yeah, Hulu. That's what I like to do. Yeah, it's very good. I mean, dude, just watch one, I think you'll love it. There was like a good scene in that one where he killed this one kid, and I didn't like that scene, which is kind of like plot of the movie. This is kind of like a naked scene. I can't remember what that is. She guessed she had that. It was the last one I watched. It was like that guy who was like a serial killer, and he was like a meat freak, and he collected one of his hands. You know? Hey, maybe you haven't seen it. Maybe you're missing one. Yet. That's cool. I always like when I do that, because there's something else to do. Oh, wait. Uh-oh, look who's behind us. Oh, never mind. It's a skeleton. Okay, hold on a second. Hold on one second. Hold on a second. Eat him. Alright, it was just okay. It was season 4. Just okay. Do you remember that? And the guy that they were after was like this like really weird, like he dressed really nicely, but he really weird, and he was a serial killer, and he was like really fucked up. Collecting one of his hands. Yes, exactly. Pass fire. No, I don't know if we're supposed to. I mean, I don't know if we're supposed to. God, I'm so shit. No, exactly. Let them do all the hard work. You had in their boat, whenever they're done, you jump down and you steal the key and kill them. I mean, that's kind of what happened with this thing anyway. Like, this guy was doing most of the work. And we came in and killed that guy. Moment. Yeah, go sleep on the far right and guy on the left. That would be hilarious if those guys were doing that. They were pretty persistent. So you gotta show your friend there that, what's his name, AJ, how to hide on that thing. Oh yeah, you just have to, I mean, now you know what you're looking for, you know. It's supposed to be completely, there's supposed to be like a gap between the pieces of wood and the boat. If there's not a gap, there's something there. Dude, I mean, I'm pretty sure that's where that guy was probably hiding in the boat yesterday. Because, yeah. Yep, and you went up to the crow's nest. Yeah. I've seen it on those things, on those streams before where, like, the guys that are tucking, they fall off or something, but they, like, just at the last minute, they re-hide right before they get seen. Just when, I guess if you're, you know, if you're busy and all that stuff, if you're not paying attention, if you're focused on, yeah, you might even see, like, what the hell did I just see? Yeah, I mean, you saw it in action today, dude. Those guys walked right past you. It's so nuts. Shit, I was just like, this is why I watched that shit, man. Didn't I do like that? I never would have thought of that. Is this our robot, Steve? You know? What the hell? That is crazy. I have 1,320. That's exactly half. Dude, I have exactly half of yours. So who's your favorite JoJo then, Johnny? Who's your favorite JoJo? Started watching it for dinner, just like one episode at a time. You ended up watching like five seasons. Or 150 episodes or some shit. No, no, because the first couple don't have that many, actually. Yeah, no, they're short, so... Well, the sitcom, actually, like, a TV sitcom is only 22 minutes, because they figure in 8 minutes for commercials and intros and all that stuff. So, if you cut it down to just the show, you're watching, like, a Seinfeld over 22 minutes. That was pretty good, Carlo. Morning. What's your ready for bed or something? It's 7:55.
Yeah.
Well, we gotta go by that. That's what I'm going by.
Okay, that's fine.
You
can push
through.
After you're done playing, then we can go
to sleep. I guess I gotta go to bed now. Yeah. I guess. Who, me? No, I'm not kidding. Well, Carla's like, I'll sit here like all tired and shit. I'm playing in the bedroom, so she is tired.
I'm going back to the stairs.
Okay, Carla, say you keep
what,
because
I'm yawning for a second?
Jesus Christ. Well, no, I don't want to, like, you know, I don't want to be rude. If you're tired, I don't want to. Can we just do the smoke for real quick? I can do a smoke. Yes, we stole the Ashen Lord guy thing, and then we sold it and came back to get the rest of the treasure, and as soon as we got there, the other guy was like bringing down the rice. And did we sink them again? Because they came back, and they were like right on our ass, right, this week. So we're like, fuck it, let's just get it, to sell this Ashen Lord skull. And then they followed us to the outpost or something, and I think they got sent there. I can't remember. Then we went back to get the rest of the treasure we forgot. And then we saw them, they came back, and John went over there and killed them a bunch of times, and the ghost sloop attacked them, and then a couple of them, like two or three of them, sold over to the island, and Steve and I were like stashing all their treasure and hiding, and killing them. It's quite the battle. John already killed most of them, actually, I should say. I killed a couple. Gonna head us off. They're gonna try to head us off. There we are now. No, we'll be fine, we'll be fine, we'll be fine. We're not gonna get this far. would be the, let's just go do the school for it, like,
at least
nothing.
Trigger it so it can leave.
Like, there's so inconsequential to us, we just go to the school for it. But I do like their, yeah, that is them. That is totally them. Commendations for using that. Yeah. to her right is the guy. It's not your fault. I'll just come back. Hey, don't hide. I'll come back with the ship. you can get... I don't know, though, man. If you can get on there, dude, that would be great. If you could get on there and hide, that would be funny. But, you know. Worst comes to worst, you spawn back on the boat with me and we kind of went... Hey, these guys are actually better. These guys are better than the galleon. If you ask me. Oh shit. I just dropped. No, it's like you can't have that whole thing. Oh my god. Okay, well, then spawn back at the fucking port. I came like shooting out like a hilarious. You should have seen. I wish I could. I gotta record that last 2 seconds. That was so funny. That was good. Yeah, these guys are pretty good. And where are you, Steve? Still in the water? Just like spam them once in a while with that and stuff like that, and those will be like looking for your ass. And then it'll slow them down. Oh crap! Oh! What you said, I'm on the ship. That's good, now keep them looking. We gotta find a rowboat. Is there another fort? We gotta find a rowboat. Put bad, like, part of land. Yeah, but they're not, if you're under the water, they're pretty good players though, dude. I'm sure they know the water trick. That's okay. Whatever stalls in them to do, you know, not. What? Huh? Oh, you're like. Oh, look, yeah. And my emotes aren't fucking popping up. What the fuck, dude? I can't get any of my... I was not here looking for, oh, let's see, no job. Thank you. Shipwreck Bay real well today, man. I was fucking on like an hour trying to kill that guy before I killed that Ashen Lord. So here's a gunpowder barrel. I'm gonna run around here for a second, see if I see a shipwreck or a shipwreck. So, can you see my game tag, Johnner? I guess worst comes to worst, if you don't find a robot, we can just swim it over there. I just want to get these guys sunk. Alright, so what is our... what's the... Terran Dynasty, look out. So let's head to our left. That's funny. So it's Hidden Spring Keep. I'll go check Rum Runner Isle. Who said that? No, we're wasting your time on purpose trying to stall you. It's a fucking strategic asshole. You said bruh, like B-R-U-H? I hate that. Thank you. but hey, Johnner, so I have one gunfighter barrel. I'll figure if you can, you might as well just swim it over there, I guess. No, no, that's cool. I gotta bring a gunfighter girl. I mean, one of you can go. You can go zoom ahead and like get it going. Sharks. Possible, you know, I know possible. Just jump in there and drop that barrel. we've gone to this island. Crap. If you can get on their boat and bring it down to the bottom and then run off, that would be the best. And then run back on and make sure it sinks. There you go. Dude, you got it. You got it. And dude, it's not the end of the world if it doesn't work out. We're just trying. You got it, just relax. Sure. Got it. Well, then that's fine. That's fine, because the boat will blow up, he'll die, he won't be there to patch. You know what I'm saying? It doesn't matter, the closer you get to him and we'll kill him, that's good. Dude, see, he's hiding on the boat. You got this, man. Yeah, he's hiding on the boat. And sail it towards my fucking gamer tag. Legend of the Sea of Thieves. That's pretty high. That's a pretty high fucking, wow, dude. If we can pull one over on this guy, I told you these guys are good, man. You can tell. Just let him do his thing, Steve. You'll see. Thank you. Legend of the Sea of Thieves, huh? That's pretty cool, I mean. Let's just take the rowboat over. Rowboats are fast. We're close. I don't have a gunfighter barrel. I only have one. Let's see what's in this thing. Yeah. So funny, there's all these skeletons surrounding me, and like, Steve, you look like a skeleton. I thought the skeleton just like popped up in the boat. Yeah, the Legend of the Sea of Thieves is something different. I never heard that. Is that what that is? Oh, okay. Yeah. Popped out of a bush and killed me. Yeah, this guy's good, dude. in those towers. Man, that was surprising as shit, dude. That guy just popped out of a fern. Dead. All right, so I'm gonna have to sign off soon. But what we're gonna do is I'm just gonna go take the boat and ram into them and just. And then when he kills us after he kills me, I'll say GG. Because it was an honor. I'll say it was an honor having my ass handed to me by someone by a legend. MixelPlx. He's pretty good. Alright, I'm gonna give him that thing. Alright, guys. We should play tomorrow. PC. see, no wonder he's so good. Yeah, but it's more like, you get better that way, you know? Cool. Talk to you then.